Hi, I'm Benjamin from Airtame, and in this video, I'll show you how you can share content from your laptop to more than one Airtame screen at a time. To get started, make sure you have the Airtame app installed on your laptop and start by simply sharing a window or a screen like you normally would through the app. In this case, I'm going to share a window to my Copenhagen screen. I'll select our website to screen share. And once I'm done, I'm going to make sure to hover over the toolbar and click expand. Now I'll see that the Stockholm screen has an add screen button. And once I click on it, my screen sharing session will also be shared to the Stockholm screen. I can continue doing this for multiple screens if I need to. Once I'm done with my screen sharing session, I'll click the stop button and it will automatically stop the screen sharing session on all of my Airtame screens at the same time. So this has been a short tutorial on how to share content to more than one Airtame screen at the same time. I hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.